Hello, boys and girls. Once again, you can tag along while I get some XCOM out of my system. And with this escort mission, with a recent escort mission being a success, I have now raised funds.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
Ah, yeah, we've got some engineers too.
To have more help down here.
With the funds raised, I am now able. Oh, not yet then. Okay. Disregard. I am about to build one of the main quest or main campaign milestones. Let's see. But do I get to build another lab here? I might. Let's build a lab, just because. And let's see. Yeah, so this is like one of the main mission objectives, I take it. I think after we have made this, then something big will kick in. So I've been postponing it a little bit, to be honest. Oh! Oh! Alright. Let's see, impaired. Do I need to? Okay. Awesome. So, since this is a small scout and the loading screen tips have been very helpful in the regard of some choices, I'm going to put together a rookie team. And I'm going to sort them out in barracks. Actually, first, save, lest I fuck something up. Right, so none of the senior staff is coming along this time, except Barney, although I think Barney is wounded or not. Yeah, Barney is coming along because he still needs to earn this. Promotion. I'm gonna take her along because she has new abilities now. Okay, I think she's all set. Then, okay, Barney's here. Barney, I think, is all set too. Maybe Titan armor? Although he has more health points than the rookies, so. Let's switch with other people. He could use another promo as well, but he's already pretty high, so right now I'm gonna take the lower ones as much as I can. Maybe him? I don't know him at all. Maybe him? Okay, but this is where the real fun starts. So, oh, nice shading. Okay. 61. Laser pistol. Let's just give her a scope. You will be coming along, but I want gear from others first. So all the seniors, step out of your Titan thingies. Carapace, Titan. think we have enough plasma rifles, so I don't have to switch those around. And switch to this for now. Oh, did he do the previous mission with a laser thingy? That's awesome then. He did a good job too. Okay, we have 3 pieces of Titan armor available now. Right, so Barney comes like this. Or if it turns out that some of the rookies need the Titan armor more than he does, then I'm gonna switch. Let's see about that. Okay, you I think can handle Carapace armor. I'm considering you, but first let's consider rookies. Yes, Titan armor, scope, Titan armor. Oh, sweet. Goodie. Another dude I don't know at all. Rocket launcher. Yeah, I'm gonna try to take a lot of proper rookies with me. Another support. Oh, and her aim is better, so she gets to take a medkit. Another heavy. I am very heavy. And now let's see. Kusheva. Hand out the thingy. Think I need to build some heavy weapons. Oh, okay. So if I'm not taking him with us, then he can give up and she can keep hers. And I think I'm not gonna bring him either, so let's take all those heavy rookies. Her, him. What's your aim? Well, I could try to take him along. Let's see now. I think I have too many for the moment, but so all the rookies don't get to come to play. Right, old guard, clear out. So Barney will be the most senior. And she... Okay, he has arc thrower. And all the captain, yeah, she's next in seniorship, and all the others are like proper rookies. Okay, let's take Dobrynin along. Oh, he's being tested. Okay, in that case, disregard. In that case, I am taking all the heavies. All the heavies and all the medics. And actually, what if I gave you an arc thrower instead? Yes. Now then. Yep, she's already outfitted. Let's put her here. And which one of them had better... Oh, I want to take her with me as well, so... Two heavies, one full assault, one medic assault, and two kind of medics, rookie medics. And almost everybody has got Titan suit. Okay, let's go.
For this operation will be in Canada. It looks
Canada.
Like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
Central, this is Big Sky. Strike One is ready to secure the craft.
Ooh, we like it, this terrain. First off, manual save here, and we're gonna be moving with quick saves. And once again, I'm gonna just consider what's the terrain and put my people on terrain and have the aliens come to us. And also, I have the sneaky plan to stun them so that we can gain their weapons. Okay. Rogers, you're up here. Rookie. Although he's not the most rookie anymore.
All the Overwatch.
Barney, go here. Let's make a room for somebody in this cozy corner. We have at least three. One, two. Ah, two with psi abilities. Okay. So, heavy stays. Let's put you here.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Show me how much. Space is there on this side? Oh, there's like a buttload of free space. Maybe I should have. Nah, I like this side better. Okay, but I want to bring somebody else here as well. So let's put you here.
Affirmative, covering now.
Let's here.
I still, Commander.
And since you're the Agro Master, you go farthest ahead.
I've got my eyes on it.
They are here, they are near. Okay, that's where the craft is. We're actually not that far away even. Okay, I'm keeping the rookies behind this farthest ledge. Can move her as well, I think. Especially since, as a heavy, she would need to stay back, but as a psycho, she would need to be somewhat close. Ah, there they are. Minimal damage, my ass. EMP has brought some great havoc.
What was that?
Okay, what I want to do now is everybody keep positions. Even her, because if she needs to do some rocket launching. Ah, actually, no. Let's move you up here. Barney will hopefully trigger some action, but not too much at the time. Do we really need to move all the way to the craft?
I don't think we're alone out here.
I think I need to bring the rookies up a little bit. Stay here. Let's see, let's move Barney first. Because I want to trigger them, not go to them. Hello. Some sort of mutant activity at least. Oh, I should also do a little save. Can I, where can I dash you? I want to dash you over here. Let's bring you over here.
Overwatch, aye aye.
so there's an open door here.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Quick save. Okay, now Rogers will stay where she is and hold the Overwatch. And Rookie Medic will accompany her here. Okay, she's the support. Go here. You guys wait up. Okay, another heavy goes here.
I've got my eyes on.
Okay, let's step closer, which I don't like at all. Because obvious reasons. Huh. So he was not shooting this one, he was shooting another one.
Clear to engage.
Ba-da-da-da-da. I think we might need to pull back a little bit, even these guys here. So Barney, just leg it. Oh shit. This can't be good.
Get out of my head!
For the love of God, get me out of here!
No, don't you panic. You are the one who can untie him.
They're shifting me back now! Now, Dennis, now!
Whoops. Not cool, Barney. Remember that she's in good position. Are you guys quite done? I want to reload. Okay. Reload. Okay, so what I want to do then is to keep everybody close enough to have a shot, but not close enough to be shot.
Roger. I've got my eyes.
I mean, I want all the Overwatch. Okay, she's the support. Heavy goes here.
Overwatch.
And let's put you here instead. You still stay here. And you stay here. Barney will still go and poke them, or not. Let's see, will you trigger them here? Yes. And now we are getting the fuck out of there. to this point. Uh-oh. Just don't shoot him. Pull it together, people. We can do this. Like, totally. Oh, shit. Now, you need to save Barney's ass so that he could save yours. Okay, she's only one level of that. Okay, she's panicked, so she can't do it. Yeah, we can't do... we can't do mind fray. We get these new nifty rocket launchers that what do you mean blocked? No, it's not. That shoot above and beyond. Ugh. Damn it. Okay, maybe move then. Move far enough so that you don't have an overwatch shot right now. Because otherwise you people are gonna shoot Barney, I know. Just like you want to. Watch it all up. Okay, rookie could need more, could use more smoke. Now, Barney, that was very stupid of you because you're the one who's gonna have to patch him up afterwards. Ooh, a rocket strike would be lovely. First off, let's see now. A rookie, you should probably get away from there. Shooting Barney. No. And you can't hunker down. Okay, Overwatch. I think the mind control lasts 3 turns. At least 3 turns is what's advertised to my buggers. No. Okay, she could mind fray too, but she could rocket 4 or 5. Oh, really? No, 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 no. I mean, rocket, rocket, rocket. Let's rocket. Really? You can't aim a little bit farther away? Like, maybe... Okay. Shred it, baby. We are still not going to shoot Barney. I could go crazy and get her to I think this one is the greatest threat right now, so let's fray it. Shit. This is not very smart, but I need a better shot for her. I know that Barney makes a very lucrative target, but let's not. Whoa! Our cover is gone. No. Okay, it's a reload. Think this is a pretty good position for her, or maybe here. Let's put her here instead. Rookie. Yeah, you go here, as you were before. I mean, before, or like now before. You go here. Should go here because she needs to be quite close to have an okay shot at anything.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Now, where can you go so that they won't mind fray you? Step here. Here enough. Let's see. Okay, we survived this turn. Now everybody will watch. Not enough. Maybe go here with her and overwatch. This is not enough. Let's bring you over here now. Oh shit. Ooh. Look at you, little shit.
Can't light it. Enemy spotted.
Lightning reflexes! I think. Let's hope not. Take the shot. Oh crap, he doesn't get a shot. Hunker down. I shouldn't put her on Overwatch, because if I do, then she will shoot her. They're moving around the side. 50-50. Try it. Crap. See that one. Can you grenade this fucker? Yeah, you can. Although maybe it's better if she fried these fuckers instead. Because she has Titan armor. And she doesn't have a very good aim. Titan armor. Oh no, she doesn't have a Titan armor. Whom did you shoot now? Don't shoot your homies. Whoops. Barney, you're up.
Come on, get back in the game.
Now, you, no, not gonna shoot your homie. Can we get you closer? I mean, closer isn't really where you would want to be right now, but... Oh, there's another gray there. Crap.
Incoming over here. Watch the sides.
Shoot that one. I don't care how unlikely this is. Damn it.
Inside me.
Shouldn't they gain some sort of immunity if they're on the psych unit themselves. Well then. Okay. You guys done? Bad. Okay, load. And let us return to our classic... Ah, we can't return to the classic strategy because we have already triggered them. But in that case, let's just move everybody backward. So you guys are quite cozy here for the time being. I think you could use a little dash. Better than being mind controlled after all. Bernie. I don't want to dash, but... Ah yeah, this tree is also here. So let's see, where should I put you? Yeah, let's use this turn up for movements. Now that we have triggered them, they are on the move after all, so... Can you get here and not be killed and or mind frayed? Ooh, yeah, just shoot it. A good attitude, but whee! I wonder, can we stun Barney? Of course, if I take her over there. She will be fucked over as well. Impressive. Let's bring you down here. for good measure. Can you rocket them? Oh, you can! Rookie, take the shot. Awesome! She doesn't see them anymore. Okay. You stay here. Keep a watch. And everybody else to keep a watch. Uh-oh. Then back to that point. Okay, so let's see. This is all about movement now. Let's bring you over here. Spring you over here as well.
I feel, Commander.
Where did I bring her first? Here. What's that? A dodo? A duck? Now you
stick and move, stick and move.
Come over here, and I should not forget that we don't have a sniper right now. So Barney is going to move all the way back here as well. No heroics like before. So will you. Let's just establish a good perimeter.
You hear that?
Okay. Now we set up all the Overwatch. Over here, full cover.
Scanning.
And you? They will still be vulnerable to grenades, but it's better than before. And now, Barney can go ahead a little bit. Hello. Whoop whoop. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna do nothing with the gun. We're gonna rocket them. Easy. Okay, miss other heavy. Oh, out of range, huh? We'll do it anyway. Did she hit anything or show me? Ah, she did. Okay. Okay. Overwatch. Take the shot. Huh. Oh shit.
Damn it, missed the target.
Where is all the Overwatch now? Where is your Overwatch now? Oh shit. Okay, Barney, you can't treat her now because you have to kill this little fuck here. Well, shoot it instead. Just because. And now? Now what? Okay.
They're moving around the side.
Shall we try a grenade? Ah, no, it's too far. Okay, never mind then. Move over here then. Oh, she still has a shot. Move closer. Sometimes I'm glad that heavies don't have good aim. Uh-oh.
Kill them all.
Don't cross the streams! Okay, and another reload. So, where are we now? So we're at the point where we shouldn't really move, but I did move after all. So let's put everybody into even safer positions. You too. So basically we're back at the positions where we started off anyway. Kinda. She is actually a little bit too close for comfort. So let's put her into this cavern. Okay, quick save here. So even though we haven't actually killed shit right now, I think we're in a better position now. Can you rocket them? No. Okay. Just stay put. Okay. Try. Awesome. You finish him off. Well done, rookies. Now, if this one comes closer, okay, we're in trouble now. Oh, shit. She hit him? Oh, she did. Okay, rookies need to get the fuck away from there. And you shoot. No, 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 no. We are not killing Barney. You need to nuke the site from orbit. Is Barney free?
Here they come.
Oh, damn it, Barney is still held. Okay, you, Overwatch. You, get away from there. Ah, yeah, she's panicked, so. Hunker down. That's no X-ray. Know your meme. You get here. Oh, and you can't hunker down. Okay, we'll watch. Be nice, Barney. Okay, now the trouble is that nobody can see the little fucker. So I'm afraid we have to move up. And he just used up his running gun, damn. Okay, you can see him. Rogers, would you do the honors? Ah, you have two grenades. Okay, that's goody.
Going out.
Blurp. Who else could take some sort of shot at this fucker? You have grenade, use it. So not reaching, okay. In that case, just return to your position. I'm very careful with any Overwatch right now.
They're shifting their attack.
And now she can't see it. Neither can she. But he can. And you don't have any movement. Okay, just shoot it.
Shot failed to connect. Watch the side.
Damn! Oh, is that the other one or is that still the same fucker? And Barney still held? Damn! We actually kinda need the rockets for those. Okay, you need to step up now into a very bad position. Shoot this fucker. Would be nice if you actually hit it. Let's put you into a bad position as well. Nope. Nope. Okay, try to shoot one of the big ones. Okay, now that you know where it is. I would really like to take that desperate shot, but it's probably a better idea to take this shot instead. The other one? Okay, she can also see both of those. Yeah, shoot this one then. Or... splat. Okay, so one is controlling one and the other is controlling the other. That's what I was wondering, like, how can one control both of them at a time? Barney, don't do anything stupid. Shit. X-ray neutralized. No! Out of rounds. One of the hosts. We're fucked. Let's step back. Okay, so... Barney shouldn't stay there, not really. He can come here and set up an Overwatch. So basically what I want, what I need is to have a very thorough Overwatch situation. Maybe I should shred them, I'm not sure.
Throwing grenade.
Okay, and you just overwatch. Shoot him back!
No!
Good panic.
I wanna go home.
Come on! Uh-oh. I'm gonna stun you for this. where's the other one? Did they kill it already or what? Okay, first let's see if I can utilize the others. You, how far does your rocket go? Oh, still too far away. Okay, Overwatch. Let's try this again. Ah, nice. Ricky, shoot it. Whoa, indeed. Uh-oh. Okay, we can now... Oh, the other one is right here. Okay. We can now save. And our priority is the Gravehugger. Let's see. You can see just one. You can see none. And if I take you here, you're still too far to throw a grenade. I have an idea. Involves getting everybody the fuck out of there. You do run and gun. For, but this is better than nothing, I guess. Barney seems to be the most at risk from the mind control. I'll get over here. And where can I take you? You can come over here. Crap.
Nothing.
Everybody, prepare to kill off the Gray. Of course, since she's panicking, I can't actually do shit with her.
Cover my flank.
Who? Hunker down. This is damage control now. Her down. Hunker down, and you too. Shit. Okay, so this means another risky maneuver of getting everybody closer to the Gray, hopefully. take the shot.
Shot failed to connect.
Yeah, doing the whole whole mission with rookies is kind of hard. You know what? Put smoke on everybody. Ah, damn it! It's so close. Let's risk it. Let's get very risky. Just as the other mistakes before, this basically boils down to putting Barney in the wrong place. Okay, get here. Oh, you don't have a shot at this one, do you? Move there then. Oh, and there's the other little shit. No. Yeah, I think it's better to. It's better to reload now. Yeah, we're reloading. Load. So, the idea was to bring everybody away from here. And I still managed to fuck up Barney's escape. Oh, he missed. You know what? Before... No. This shot was a hit before. I'm not taking this. Okay, let's see now. So, she can't do shit right now. Put you over here. Overwatch. Everybody overwatch. You here. And overwatch. Okay. So... Ah yeah, she has the medic's movement bonus. So don't put anybody here. That's the lesson. Bring you over here. I think that's where the terrain is your friend. And Barney too. Don't go over there. Go over here. Still have a move. Ah, fuck. No. We don't shoot Barney.
Need to find some new cover.
Yeah, no, okay. Stop right there. Stop right there. I'm gonna reload you guys. Load. Over here. Overwatch. You go over here. Overwatch. And now let's see. Is there something on this side that we can exploit? For example, okay, you use your medic bonus and get over here. You don't even activate run and gun, just get over here. Now, what can we do? If I put you here and hunker down, will it protect you? That's the question. Okay, it doesn't. No, rookie, bad rookie. Are we done? Let's reload again. Until I find out what actually works. So, these guys are pretty much sorted. No dashing. Let's put you here. Okay, let's instead try to kill them off. 5, 4. Oh! Okay, I didn't realize she would cover them all. I should probably bring him closer even. 42. Yeah, let's bring you closer too. Rookie. We will see. Of course, if he moves up, then the other little fuck is gonna get to him. Too low. Give me a point blank. At least we know that there's only one of them to worry about. Ooh. Damn. Yeah, Barney is still fucked. Oh. This is a situation I can deal with. Quick save here. I am going to do a lot of point blanking now. Wait, Roberts, you have a... You don't have an arc thrower. It's the other one who has it. You should probably get closer now. Even though you can't launch a rocket this way.
I do, Commander.
Yeah, she has the arc thrower. Okay. First off, you could use a promo. Let's do some point blank shit again. Could have been better, but you know. Of course, now I can't rocket it anymore. So yeah, here's the thing. I don't want them to kill this one because I want to capture it. Okay, you come here and let's get very artistic with the grenade throw. Or can you? Yeah, no, let's get very artistic. Whoops. Sorry.
We need emergency evac now. Now, damn it, now.
If you shoot the gray, it's okay. Just don't. Okay, whose turn is it? Ah, Soto. Sixty-eight. Let's improve this. Still 68. Okay, do it. Damn. Uh-oh. Overwatch, bitches! Guys, could you at least get away from there or something? 68, 58. Miss Heavy, I believe you have a shot. Who's next? Show me. Can you fray it? No. Can you step up and give it a shot? Awesome. Okay, now you guys focus on getting sorted. Oh crap. Don't throw a grenade! Don't throw a... Fuck. Now, if Barney stops panicking, we're good. Take the shot.
Commander.
Oh, okay.
The operation was a success.
Holy shit. Oh, I was hoping to get her a promotion as well. Okay, I guess that will do. Yay! Save. People. Blitzer? No, no, no. Yeah, I'm giving him the aggro. Thought that it was crucial to give all medics more movement, but actually I think I'm making her the way Jaboa is, with a more combat-oriented makeup. Yep. And do we have a third one? Yes. But yeah, she will be a medic, because unless you can carry 3 med kits, it's not even worth taking one along. Well, usually. And do we get any psi upgrades? No. Whew. Okay, I'm gonna stop recording here. This pitch has been way too long already. Thank you very much for watching, and maybe I will record more.